out and say, wonderful.
Come on, boy.
Oh.
Yes, sir.
God is so wonderful.
Yes.
Look, some of y'all already forgot it. He's wonderful.
Yes, sir.
God is so wonderful.
Yes, he is.
He went on and said, the Lord is my shepherd. He's my guide. Whenever I need him,
yes,
he always provides. And praise my God's name. I know he's so, so wonderful. Y'all remember that? Matter of fact, let's keep this in the flow. I love the fact when he would say, that was a woman in the Bible days.
Yes,
had been sick so very long. When she heard that Jesus was passing by,
yes,
so she decided to join the gathering throng.
Well, yeah.
Someone asked a question. She said, what is she trying to do? She said, if I can just touch the hem of his garment,
yeah,
I know I'll be made whole. Can I get a witness in here? She stood there crying, oh, let me share one more thing. She spent her money.
She has spent her money.
Going here and there. Until she had no more to spare. I feel like I'm at home. That's why I'm coming down. The doctors had done all that they could. And all the medicine still didn't do no good. But you know what she did? But when she touched you, the Savior didn't see. Still, they turned around and said, somebody. She said, it was I who touched the hem of your garment.
Come on, boy.
For I know I'll be made whole. Fellas, if y'all don't mind, let's tell them here.
He is wonderful. God said, listen here. And can we give you